tail back up and go over that way, it'll drop down.
It's spun around now.
Yeah. Bitch. Shit. Why don't you just go straight? Much easier. Okay? You all right? Fucking wheels still spin. I never stalled.
No?
No. You good?
Yeah.
Wheel is so bent. right. This stuff is really slick, isn't it? Man. That'd be the scary part. Fuck that. Nope, not happening. Things over there are freaking gnarly. Yeah. This makes it look so easy. This bike might be able to, but not with me on it. Hey, there's my fan.
They got too much air in my tires.
I know I got too much in mine.
Doesn't look like I'm getting high at all.
Huh?
It's kind of high.
Bad?
It's just flat up there?
Yeah.
That's pretty gnarly. Some of these over here are really gnarly.
Yeah.
Like that's that, where you were earlier, right? Then did you make it up it?
It's slippery. Is it? But there's no run. There was a big puddle right in front of it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's freaking nuts. Thank you. pretty sweet.
Yeah.
How'd you get the big dent in your expansion chamber? Oh.
Those trails, like, toward the entrance, you wanna go try to hit those?
Yeah. Guts.
Need help, bud?
It's 11 o'clock.
Sure?
11:08.
We got another hour.
Fuel off while I'm playing over. The 30s here. You shut your fuel off. There you go.
Somebody must be playing in mud. What are all those things?
Alright.
What's back up in there?
What?
Is this where we were before?
No.
We were on the other side, I think.
Yeah. Wait, I don't know. I haven't been back there yet. You okay?
Yeah. Oh. I hate Charlie Rush.
I've just been leaving this thing on record until it goes dead. This is slick.
Size.
probably take us back over to where those houses are there.
Yeah. Well, I try and hit those trails back by the car.
Can.
The entrance.
Yeah.
You gotta get back there? Let's make this way. Should be right where we just came from, straight down the hill.
The hill we saw going up?
Like, instead of going like towards the motocross track, go back towards the campground. There's a bunch back to the left where we were riding before, but farther back.
I kinda know where you're talking, but
I'll
follow you. Butt. There you go. Hey Jared, put it in second gear. Smoke coming off your tire when you're spinning on that shit.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then does a wheelie. Bitch. I find second gear helps. You just gotta work the clutch a lot. Oh.